So out of respect, and because I rock with him. Because if it was anybody else, any other YouTuber, you just would have had to get this work. Because at the end of the day, if you are a celebrity, if you are an influencer, you have any social media fame, you're going to deal with it one day, you know? So this is, wait, let me tell y'all this. This is like off topic, but it's on topic at the same time. Because I just seen this. So the paparazzi that was following DDG around, I am subscribed to him. So every time, well, I don't think it's just him. It's like he got a team of people. So when they post a new video, and if the celebrity that's on there, if I know of them, I'll watch it. So I think it was today or yesterday they posted Kanye West. And it was a short video, like 3 minutes. And paparazzi was at Kanye West's house at 4 a.m. waiting for him to come outside. And he was mad. So he went off on him. Like, and this was an old video, but they posted it recently, like it was today. I don't know. I don't know why they posted that. If it's old, but yeah, he was upset. 4 a.m. He got a whole family in his house. So that's what celebrities have to go through. I'm like paparazzi on the internet. Like, for real. I was like, dang. Like, DG said, he said, I can't even do nothing because I feel like he or Shanae is going to find out. That's deep. That's very deep. I promise you, I didn't know. I didn't even expect this channel to get as big as it is. I didn't expect my name to be, like, this big. I mean, I know I'm not, like, huge, but Kiara Shanae is hot in these streets, in these YouTube streets. Like, that's just what it is. I didn't expect this. Like, I was literally simply doing thoughts and opinions videos on things. Like, these YouTubers' lives, their situations. Like, everybody got an opinion. So, what do you do when you watch a movie? After the movie, whoever you went to the movies with or whoever you watched the movie with, you discuss it with them, right? And then, you know, so that's what I do. So people come to my channel because they see stuff on the internet and they want to discuss it. They want me to talk about it. They want to hear what I have to say. And they know that I'm going to keep it respectful. Always. Like, we don't respect people. We don't disrespect people. Like, yeah, y'all gotta chill out in the comments, man. Y'all gotta chill out. We don't want to be that type of community. This is like the community. You know, I do the spam the chat. We spam the chat. We chop it up in the comment section. But sometimes y'all get carried away and y'all can be a little negative. And then one negative thread and it's like, boom, everybody will just want to hop on that thread and bash somebody. You know, like, let's just chill out. Just chill with bash. If you are in the chat, if you are in the premiere, spam the chat with your favorite heart. Before I end this video, I wanted to talk about the titles, because the titles of my videos seems like it's a big issue. And if you hear Rob in the background, he's playing a game, so he gets loud. Okay, he gets loud and my voice is going out. But maybe I make my titles the way I make them, because me personally, if somebody was to make a video about me today and have a crazy title, then they just have a crazy title and they make a video about me. Like, I don't care. Your title does not define me. Your whatever you're saying does not define me. Your comment does not define me. Like, I know who I am. So that stuff don't bother me, especially I don't know none of y'all niggas. Like, you feel me? So I expect other people, like other influencers and stuff, to feel the same way. Like, to have that, what is it called, self-worth. So yeah, the lesson of today is know your self-worth. If you don't know it, you better find out immediately, because especially if you're on the internet, you gotta be strong. You gotta be strong mentally, physically, because you can get ran up on at any given time. But yeah, man, I'm gonna tone down my titles because I'm not trying to offend anybody. In my opinion, my content is respectful, nice, and sweet. You know, like, that's what I want this little community that I've built, my subscribers, my key detectives, that's what I want us to be about. Like, yeah, okay, we can talk about who tweeted who and who unfollowed who and this nigga is double tapping this girl's picture, but he got a girlfriend, and you know, like, we could talk about that stuff, but let's do it in good taste. Even I don't never want it to get too out of hand in the comment section, because I'm not gonna take it there. Like, I am the voice, and then you guys are in the comment section. I'm never gonna provoke you to just go crazy. Y'all just go crazy, you know. And don't get offended. Don't get offended. Y'all go crazy, but don't get offended, okay? It's just what it is. You know, if you one of those trolls that be in the comment section, it's one main troll. I ain't gonna shout you out. I shouted you out before. I ain't gonna say your name today, though. All right. This video is almost over, but I just got a message for DDG concerning his relationship life, his love life. So, if you are dealing with somebody, which you are because you said it in your video, you're talking to somebody. Okay. Now, after that video, right, y'all was trolling the dang on internet, and people was blowing my DMs up, but I had already made the switch. I had already told myself that I wasn't doing no more videos about you. So I had to let it ride. I had to let it ride out. But it's like, if you really genuinely, truly want a private relationship, you guys can't be posting stuff like that, okay? You think it's funny, you think it's cute. Oh, let me post the video of the donut. Let me keep the part in where she calls me bae. Let me keep that in the video and everybody's talking about it. It's gonna get posted, nigga. Why? It's gonna get posted somewhere real big. And it's gonna blow your whole spot up. So, keep trolling. Keep trolling. And for those of you who are wondering, will I ever do another video about DDG?
We out.
I don't know.
Have a good day.
'Cause I'm just tripping. Well, did y'all hear DDG laugh in the background? Let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. We out.